As simple as I am, I got a puzzle for a heart. Laid it on the table in the living room, rummaged through the parts. The child in me's running through the yard, but a man that I'm supposed to be is searching for a breath in the cigar smoke, choking, drying out my eyes like the desert wind. Drunk, taking shots at the moon with an empty pen. I got a feeling that once it gets to the end, I'll be buried neck deep in this shit with no friends. Go figure. Life's been a freak show. Learn to hold a knife at a young age and bleed slow. Following the keystrokes, leading to my words is a trail most traveled by the part of me you would label disturbed, but it works. Living with the plague, marching to the beat of my bones, getting thrown into the lake. It sink heavy like a thought made of lead. We fall slowly to the depths. If I could find a better way to make you see what I've been thinking, I would probably just paint a fucking picture. They say it's worth a thousand words. There's something in the basement, chained to the furnace, underneath the stairs. So close I can taste it, climbing up the drain pipe, trying to get a breath. The only way to face it is gonna leave the whole world thinking that I'm crazy. So close I can taste it, trying to find a way to take away my breath away. I carve it all into the clay, walking monument of my mistakes. Living off the rain checks written in the fray. The artist in me wants to play, but a person I'm supposed to be is trying to figure out if I'm okay. The scapegoat with a flamethrower burning up the tall grass, growing like a tumor on his gravestone. I got a feeling if this same old motherfucking shit keeps happening, I'll be dead before this game's over. Great, I'm in dark water and diving, trying to find peace in the deep I reside in. It keeps finding a better way to remind me that anywhere I go, it'll be right there behind me. Fine with it, pressed to the page, leaking like a wide open cut from a thrust of the blade. It falls heavy like a bus from a broken bridge, and keeps me watching from the ridge. If I could find a better way to make the jaws of it release me, I would probably just bite my fucking arm off. Bite my fucking arm off. They say it happens in the wild. There's something in the basement, chained to the furnace, underneath the stairs. So close I can taste it, climbing up the drain pipe, trying to get a breath of air. The only way to face it is gonna leave the whole world thinking that I'm crazy. So close I can taste it, trying to find a way to take away my breath of air. I start shaking when it awakens inside of me. They try to tell me it was panic, but they lied to me. Got me thinking I was fragile and incompetent, and tried to build a road around that avalanche on top of me. Failed, laying on a bed of rusty nails, trying to distribute the weight enough to balance out the scales. I lost heaven the second my ship sailed, but survived long enough to tell the tale. There's something in the basement, chained to the furnace, underneath the stairs. So close I can taste it, climbing up the train pipe, trying to get a breath of air. The only way to face it is gonna leave the whole world thinking that I'm crazy. So close I can taste it, trying to find a way to